Good evening and good evening. I am Zanji Kick and welcome back to Let's Play Child of Light. What the? Oh, okay. Didn't know the touchpad did that. Okay. Oh, for those who don't know, I'm playing on the PS4. And usually with the Firefly, you hold down L2 to light something up. But I accidentally touched the touchpad. Oh, I can move him with the touchpad. Neat. And if you tap it, he stays lit up no matter what. I actually meant to... Who has skills? Right, I want to keep that. And I want to keep hers for now. Right. Can't get there. I recently did the quest here. Right? Yes, I did, because he went home. Right. So let's... Wait, that hurt? So which way shall we go? Shiny light. I don't know what's there, I'm just checking. Oh, that doesn't look good. And it's pushing me. That's interesting. What the heck? Why is he so big? Thank you. Wonder why there's this big guy here though. Am I supposed to be fighting him? I'll be honest, it's been a while since I played, so I'm not sure if there's something special or not that I need to watch out for. But we injured him, so yay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, you jerk. Be gone, ghost unicorns! Ooh. Okay, that's not bad. And a counterattack, thank you. I'm worried about him, though. Woo! Of course. Let me defend because this will hurt. No. Okay, no, never mind. Switch you out, Rubella. You're alive, yay. Dang it! I just brought her back to life! Stop killing her! Okay, let's bring back the muscle. Thank you. Vulnerable to light. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, great. And it's still okay, I'm doomed. Whew, still okay. How is he still okay? I'll have to... Trust us, please. You have decent defense. Oh, she dead. Rebella, could you be a deer and come back? I'm gonna get Robert. Thank you, Robert. Ooh, that was a big... That was like a whole level worth. Thank you. So was he like a mini-boss or what? And you just look grumpy again. Oh, you jerk. You moved on your own. Actually, wait, let me quickly boost up some skills. What was I doing for you, Aurora? I was raising your starlight, I think. Or was I raising... Actually, I probably should have used it for here. Oh well. Bella, do you need to... You need another one. Okay. Let's see. Robert. Oh, yeah. I'll wait for that. I don't really care about that. Okay, yay! Back in business. I forgot all the voices. Again. Hey, Oingus, why do you wear all that armor? Without it, I'm shorter than you.
Really?
Is that true?
Does he have a sense of humor?
Ask him! No, you! Sorry, there's something I was trying to look for, but... Oh. That's where it came from, right? Yeah. So there's nothing there. I will check there in a minute. I just want to check over here. Oh, here. Okay. Crystal is black and unmarked. It's lost in the dark. Path of light. Oh, so I need to go left. I mean, left, sorry. Hi, little lady.
Stay back, I will attack.
Are you a clown?
No, I'm a jester.
I'm watching. Not one joke you better crack. Someone's moody. Well, then again, she just found out her parents died, so yeah, maybe I shouldn't say that. You know what? Yeah, let me actually increase her defense and slash attack. I should... focus on that. Rubella, increase your heal. Sorry, I was looking and trying to figure out, like, what's the best pathway for her. Again, I'll wait. Wait, but there's still another path. Oh yeah, I can still go down, right. Left to the Palace of the Sun. Wait, hang on. That sounds like that's the way I'm supposed to go, which is a good thing. But let me check what's down here. I'm Gen. Why are you so sad? This is merely makeup. It's fairly bad. What are you like underneath? Forget sad. Oceans of grief. Did your parents die? It's just who I am. I cannot tell you why. Truly sorry about your parents, the hurt. It's a part of me now. I'm like a plant growing in its dirt. Oof. Path of Light goes down here. Oh. There's a lot of enemies. That's a tumble one. I don't need that. That increases haste. And it will increase his ultimate armor. Simple smart lit by my spark. That's for the quest, right? Yes, it is. Okay, so I need to go left. I said go left, but... Okay, and here... So I need to find a way around to there. Oh dear. You're saying down, but there's no down to go to. Please go to the golden rectangle. Were these drawn by a ghost? I don't know. But this feels foolish. From the statue. Basin, grant me sight. Show me father's plight. Your grace, the waters rise higher. His breath is shallow. The situation is dire. Did I accidentally find Starline while trying to find side quest? Father, please rise. Hear your people's cries. Now, I think it's over here a bit more. Hang on, let me check something. Sorry. So from here, ready and go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So about 4. Ready and go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So right underneath there. I'm just trying to do the side quest. I am. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to come this far. What's that sound? Stand your ground! Oh, no. I did not mean to do 2 boss fights! Let's get Robert in there, and let's have him defend. Thank you. Let's hinder you. Oh, this won't be good. Defend! Oh, so you're just gathering strength. Oh, you're both just gathering strength. Never mind. Go down! Okay, Robert, good job for dodging. We need Rubella. And it may be time to get Finn in here. Really? Let's get... Finn! Do some damage. Ooh! Of course. Rebella, defend for now. Play yourself. Come on. It's not gonna be enough. Rebella! Ooh, he's hurt. Let's try Tristis. Tristis, let's take down the other guy. Oh, crud. Defend for now. So one guy's down, awesome. Aurora. Why not? Let's beef you up. Oh, that did nothing. See, that was rude. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. Or maybe I should just bring Finn back and use an item on him. Second thought, let's get Robert. Fine. Finn, give us a show. Thank you. Let's see, Rubilish, I'll boost your revive. And then Finn, I'll work on your water next. Robert, I don't know where to go with you. I do like Hinder. Wait, that's for antidote. Oh, that's for antidote all. Oh, okay. And rain of arrows. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, that's hinder all. Okay. Tristis. Yeah, that's fine. I guess I need to wait again. Enjoy that. Mr. Elm, it's worse than I thought. Two men followed me through the mirror. They're after you. Please find this. Or better yet, I hope you're far away. One of them has a gun. I'm leaving the hut and heading up into the mountains, into the snow. If you're there, keep warm. I'm coming, Sophie. I am so lost. And I think I went really far, farther than I meant to. Yay me! Ran into Coral. Mr. Elm's eyes only. This evening, while I was hunting for apples, I saw a floating castle in the distance. I suppose the Queen of Light lives there? Wonder what it would be like to rule over the world of Vales of Lumeria. From the map, I can see it's a pretty large place. It's taken me days of wandering, and I've only seen a fraction of old Lumeria. What is outside the old part? What is the rest like? Maybe I'll get to explore it all. Hopefully, once I find you. After roasting a couple apples in the fire, I'm using the dying flames to explore Balthazar's book. I'll just write these as I go. Fairy tales aren't so tailish. Mysterious explorers built cities here a long time ago. Some are still populated. So did other people somehow get in here? At least that's what it seems like. And I ran to another enemy, didn't I not? Yes, I did. Finn! Try attacking everyone. Ow, ow, and ow. Ooh, I can regenerate with this. Neat. Okay, so I'm back here. Okay, this is all connected. So nothing's... Oh, okay. Neat. Okay, everyone, we're going to end things here. Didn't expect a boss fight, didn't expect to find a fountain to look at Dad. Didn't expect a second boss fight. Either way, we will continue exploring next time. So until then, everyone, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful evening, and farewell.